day to you. Zen Garden this evening. We have come to chill because it is my brother-in-law's birthday. Chilly things. Yeah, it is my opting time right here at Zen Garden, but I have never recorded it. Today I am recording for your pleasure. Do this with me. Let's go.
Zen Garden is a Chinese restaurant located at 60 Isaac John Street, Ikeja, GRA, Lagos. Their car park is quite big. The environment is cozy and welcoming. As you can see at the entrance, they are COVID regulations compliant. The interior design has a very traditional Chinese decoration theme. The dining space is big. They play contemporary music and I couldn't get enough of the music from their playlist. Now, one of the things I love about Zen Garden is the hot towel offered to customers. I personally think it's part of hospitality culture. How I love good food! What? Now, these are prawn spring rolls with mayonnaise and deep-fried spring rolls. One prawn spring roll with mayonnaise goes for 1,950 naira, while one deep-fried spring roll goes for 1,300 naira. And the truth is, I prefer the prawn spring roll with mayonnaise. What? So tasty. Love, love, love it. Gosh. Now we have ordered for soups. I'm having cream of seafood and I totally, absolutely love the taste. Another person is having pekin soup and another person is having corn soup with crab meat. Now, corn soup with crab meat is 3,000 naira. Cream of seafood, the one I am having, is 3,000 naira, while pekin soup is 2,800 naira. Right now, you can't tell me nothing. See, I am in cloud nine. I love good food. We have ordered medium prawn in chili sauce. It is 8,300 naira. We ordered large special fried rice. It is 8,300 naira. Medium special fried rice. It is 6,000 naira. And large fish, it is 8,700 naira. One large aqua water is 1,300 naira. We had two bottles, that is 2,600 naira. I had one glass of mojito, it is 4,100 naira. We had two glasses of ballerina. No, I didn't take them. Others took them. That is 8,200 naira. Poncho special is 3,800 naira. Pila colada is 4,100 naira. We had takeaway box for our leftover rice. That is 200 naira. We had to pay 10% service charge. That is 7,450 naira. 7.5 VAT, 7,450 naira. 5% consumption. It is 3,725 naira. Now our grand total is 91,460 naira. I must add that food delivery was timely. The meals were so nicely made in looks and taste. As I mentioned earlier, it's my brother-in-law's birthday. One of the waiters was observing and approached me quietly to ask if it's anyone's birthday. I told him yes. Some minutes later, all the waiters plus the restaurant manager came out to sing happy birthday with a glass of wine, gifts, and candle for the birthday boy. It's really a beautiful gesture.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you so much for watching. Have you been to Zen Garden? Kindly share your experience. If you plan to visit a Chinese restaurant in Lagos, I think you should check Zen Garden out. I'd really appreciate if you dropped your thought about this post in the comments section. And if you consider it a good one, kindly smash the like button. If you're yet to subscribe, please hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification. Thank you. All right, I'll see you in a bit. Till then, let the conversation continue.